Watch the world die.
This is just for DJ Ear. Ready? Where's the bunny? Where's the bunny? Hey. That's what I'm talking about. Ready?
Party Rock is in the house tonight. Everybody just have a good time. And we gon' make you lose your mind. Everybody just have a good time. Party Rock is in the house tonight.
Hey, it is a Monday Night Meltdown here on OCRockRadio.com. We partying. Yup.
Shake that.
Yeah, we're partying here on the Monday Night Meltdown, celebrating 300 likes, celebrating me getting my tattoo on April the 23rd on our 50th show. Also with good stuff coming on, we got Octane Mob coming on here about 8 o'clock with Gig Boss coming on in, bringing us some pulled pork sandwiches because, you know, the Meltdown crew, we all like to eat. So I got Brado sitting behind me filming. I got Brother Dave Carr looking svelte as ever and wonderfully in his suit. I have no idea where DJ Ear was, because that song was for him.
Yeah, he knew that you were playing that, so he just...
He hates this song.
Decided to conveniently not
be around. He hates this song. I love it. Yes, we did. I'm so excited. Thanks to everybody again for getting us up to our goal of 300 likes. It was a day late, but you know what? I don't care. I'll take it. So, yeah, we got our tattoo artist all lined up. His name is Ash O'Loughlin Levity's from White Lotus Tattoo, Laguna Hills. So here we go.
Every day I'm shuffling.
Hi. He's going to be coming in here with his equipment and giving me my little tattoo right about in here.
When?
And we're going to have film on the 23rd.
Oh,
yep. No. Nope. April 23rd. 50th show.
Yes.
So I'm very excited. So we got about 22 minutes before. Don't you love how I just totally nail it? Hold on. Wait.
Hating is bad.
All right. We got Octane Mob coming in here about 20 minutes, so that's going to be exciting. And I bet you DJ Ear is not going to come back in here.
Never again.
Until this song is over.
I don't even think you can hear it. He just knows that it's playing. He has this, like, sixth sense for this song.
This is for you, Bunny. It's for you, Bunny. You can hear it. You know you love this.
Walkers in the house tonight. Everybody's just have a good time. And we gonna make you lose your mind.
Oh, I love it. I
How
love
annoying
it.
Annoying and overplayed it is.
It's fun on the show, darn it.
Oh, hello.
Oh, hello.
Is that our phone?
Nope, it ain't our phone. Oh. But if you want to call us, give us a call. Nice segue,
We won't
buddy.
Answer, but...
No. We won't hear it because we're being way too loud. 949-348-6277. 949-348-OCRR. There you go.
There.
Nice.
Bitch be signing it up in here.
Bitch, no sign language. Lots of sign language. Like that one.
Yeah.
Okay. We'll keep
Did you bring this in on CD, or is this just, like, in the system now for some odd reason?
I brought it in.
Because I know Bangarang is in the system.
Yeah, that's true. No, I brought it in, of course. But I am going to check to see if it's on here, just for... I thought he was going to say every day I'm shuffling.
Oh, the phone is ringing, but not in here.
Well, then don't say nothing.
Well, I don't know.
This is the only phone that matters.
I don't know.
All right.
I'm not Einstein.
All right, time to move on to, instead of Beatles Breaks, Brother Dave Carr's Beatles Breaks, this time. We are listening to who are we listening to?
I can't hear myself. We're testing 1, 2, 3. Mic test 1, 2. We're listening to Steeler's Wheel. Now, Steeler's Wheel sports a great singer named Jerry Rafferty, who got known for Baker Street years later. But his greatest signature song is the one he did with Steeler's Wheel called Stuck in the Middle with You. It sounds
love
very much
song.
Like George Harrison.
I love this song. I thought Brado had that. That's awesome. All right, ready? Okay, so
Brad's too busy filming.
Oh, I know. Oh, something to listen for. Partway through the song, the drum goes, the snare drum goes. But anyway, one part it goes.
Hopefully, it goes.
Once goes, the other time goes. You have to listen for it though.
Oh Jesus!
That's the big. That's the big. That's amazing the big.
That's the big amazing thing, right?
Why is it all?
One, two, three.
Oh, there.
Four.
Oh, bass is on the other screen.
I like how it is split from the left and the right. Oh, there goes Brother Dave dancing.
Can't do this.
Hey, Greg. Clowns to the left of me, jokers to the right. Here I am, stuck in the middle with you. Yes, I'm stuck in the middle with you. So hard to keep the smile from my face. That's usually it. Okay,
Brad's
ready? Ready?
Having
here
a
we
hard
go.
Time keeping
clowns
his
to
face.
The left of me, jokers to the right. Here I am, stuck in the middle with you.
Some videographer you are, Brad.
Look at me.
Look at me. I'm a videographer.
You took a picture with your smartphone, made it black and white and sepia tone. It's a
now here comes that snare
and you
drum.
It save on.
Right.
It must be so dark and brooding.
Now, see if you can do it that time. They won't next time though. I'll let you.
I love this song. This takes me back to when I was a little plumage.
Little plumage.
A little plumage.
This reminds me of Reservoir Dogs. Oh my God, I love that movie. Why are we not watching Reservoir Dogs?
Because we're doing a radio show. Jokers to the right, here I am, stuck in the middle with you. Not too bad harmony.
Oh, that gets oh. Listen to the bass. The bass guitar.
I like the bass line.
Right there. No, it's not that. It's that way. It's coming again.
Quick beatboxing, buddy.
Right there.
What, did I miss
that
it?
That walking bass. Boom, boom, boom,
oh, okay.
Boom, boom.
Gotcha. Here we go.
And you started out with nothing and you found us your
man.
Hell, you found me off the floor. Slap you on the back and say,
no, here's the drum. Here's the drum. Right.
Ready? Here we go.
Now.
Only he would pick out that the fact that they hit it snare once versus twice in
yes.
The break. That's why I love him being on the show.
I've got the feeling of something right. I'm so scared in case I fall
I don't know the word.
And I'm wondering how I'll get
but I do know this part. Ready?
Clowns to the left of me, jokers to the right. Here I am, stuck in the middle with you.
I know what Brad's talking about. He's picturing that scene from Reservoir Dogs where the dude's just dousing that guy in gasoline. Like, yeah.
He cuts off his ear.
Yeah, there we go.
Nice selection.
Thank you very much.
Today
very
on the Quentin
good.
Tarantino Variety Hour.
Nice selection. I love that song.
But that song has a lot of hooks in it. A lot of things that you need to have a hit song. That song's got in them.
And apparently enough to put it into a murder, you know.
I think the song made number
battle.
One. It was number one in charts for
I'm sure.
However many weeks.
I'm sure.
I'll put my pants on one leg at a time just like the rest of you. Except after my pants are on, I go out and I make number one hit records.
That song has a video for it that's very racy, though. So don't listen to it ever again. We're going to boycott that song because of the racy video. So there.
Sweet. Now I got to go check it out.
Now you want to.
You know, you can't do that. You really can't just throw that out there and
expect
nobody
no
to
listen
to it, right?
All I'm saying
is last time I checked, we don't have a whole lot of songs that feature the cowbell.
Beautiful.
That was a good ending.